ay this is Easy Foncardas for Easy Toast on Success and Significance. Recently po, we all know what happened to Kobe Bryant and Gianna sa isang helicopter crash sa US. And it's our deepest condolences to Bryant family on what happened. And as I read the news as a father, maybe we can learn something as a life lesson dun sa pangyayari. And let me share with you tatlong bagay that I realized when this happened nung nababasa ko siya sa mga balita. One of them is somehow we realize that life is really short. And if we know that life is short, maybe yung act of kindness natin or a goodwill to someone will make a difference. Kung halimbawa po na hindi ka masyado palabate or hindi ka nag-smile sa mga nakakasalubong mo sa kalye, maybe this time you can smile to a stranger kasi libre naman yan. And whenever you do that, baka makatulong yun sa kanila kung may pinagdadaanan sila. Kung sa bahay halimbawa, hindi ka masyado nagsasabi ng I love you, maybe this time you make it often dun sa mga mahal mo sa buhay. A good embrace or a hug or a kiss is a good also way of making that closer relationship to the family. Kung hindi natin nakakausap na matagal, yung pamilya natin, kapatid, magulang, maybe you just pick up the phone or gamitin ng social media para makatawag sa kanila. Because sa totoo po, Kobe Bryant's age is very close to my age. And we'll never know what will happen tomorrow. Kami nga po mag-asawa, we decided that even if we have argument, bago matulog sa gabi, we make sure that okay kami. Kasi hindi natin alam, bukas baka wala na yung isa. So, once we realize that life is very short, we will ask every day, what will I do today if I know that this will be my last day? Pangalawa po that you can do as a life lesson that I realize is that kung maikli yung buhay, we need to play big. Don't play it small. So alam po natin may mga pangarap tayo sa puso natin, may purpose tayo na binigay ng Panginoon. We just need to make sure to take action towards those dreams. Kasi ang kalaban ho ng takot, ng fear, is a brave action towards that fulfillment of your ideas. And we need to do that. Most of us po kasi nandun sa lugar ng tawag is someday I'll be a composer, someday I'll be an author, someday I'll be a millionaire, pero they don't take action. So pangarap lang siya. So this is an invitation for us that be brave to go and push for your dreams. And pangatlo po, is that if we are hoping for the best, we need to prepare for the worst. Ibig sabihin, we need to prepare and protect our family. So get yourself somehow protection or life insurance para yung pamilya maiwan, hindi magiging financially devastated. Especially po if you're the breadwinner. Why? Because let me share with you my story. I was only 18 years old when my father died. And second year college po ko noon, we are all financially devastated kasi siya lang po yung aming breadwinner. So I need to work as a student assistant. Naging librarian po ako sa school, sa engineering college namin. Sa laboratory po, naging computer assistant ako doon. And research assistant din po. And I work as a service crew in a restaurant para lang maipush through ko yung aking college degree. And my tuition fee was very tiny, but we need to get some money from other people. And not may student loan pa po ako noon para lang makaahon at makausad. Just imagine if my father get a life insurance for the family or for him, somehow magiging hindi kami masyado financially devastated. And very important po yan. Para somehow, yung pamilya natin maiwan, sasabihin sa atin, itong magulang ko, tatay, nanay ko, responsableng tao kasi may iniwan para sa amin. So I hope these three life lessons can help you can help us realize and understand from this tragedy, we might find a lesson na makatulong po sa atin. So again, this is Easy von Cardas for Easy Thoughts on Success and Significance. Strive every day from being wealthy to worthy. Bye!